Make sure you got me in a good position to fire on him.
Everybody out or in?
Just
the one person on the stay on the gun.
And then
just
head
gonna
over to the side.
Then head over to Nilharim, actually. Actually, yeah, we'll just we'll go to source site since. Oh, never mind.
We need to have as many people on storage as possible.
Here you go,
both sides always go and set up fobs there, and the main fights usually at storage.
All right, after we cap this, everybody head over to storage site. We'll have somebody capture Nilharim.
Put down a rally point, please.
Do we need I'll put it storage. Down in one moment. Once we get to storage, I'll put a rally.
Roger.
Nice, guys.
Alright, everybody push the storage now. Actually, we'll head over to Nilharim real quick. And then we'll go to
probably
storage.
Ride in the home.
Well,
there's a dude there. He should be able to cap it.
Yeah, they only need one guy to cap it.
I got a feeling they'll be coming from railroad soon, so we... I don't know if we should just leave just yet, since we're the only squad.
We gotta get a fob down ASAP.
One should have put one down by now.
Guys, I think they're going to come straight here and cap this.
They're going to go straight to storage. Guaranteed.
Okay.
They should have been there by now. I don't hear any gunshot, though. Which is a scary thing, because you might have a squad moving back behind us.
There we go. So they got
sent down a bomb.
Make sure you tell Squad 3 to cap that.
Alright, I'm gonna try to get this Humvee. Actually, somebody else will drive the Humvee, and then I'll push on storage with everybody.
Please don't have the medic as a gunner or a driver. We need you out healing us.
It's a crow.
Nah, we're good.
Just drive around storage site. Just make a yeah.
Squad 3 is not capping village.
Are they sitting just outside of the cap or something?
No, they're inside the cap range. So they're yeah, they gotta see.
They look like they're. There might be a techie in the woods northeast.
Take it out with the Humvee. The Humvee's stronger than that techie.
Yeah, sounds like it. They're soft, so we can shoot them with anything.
Techie in woods, D6, keep at it.
We got enemies northeast movement. They're in the forest.
Contact D6 keypad 8 and 9. In the wood.
Straight up.
Head straight back to base.
thing, and you can zoom in with the pro gun.
Oh shit. Oh shit, that's some new level shit right there. I never seen that.
Yep. Sane, are you able to one man this thing? Because I can.
What's that?
Are you able to one man this thing?
We got people watching Wes.
Do you know how?
What's Squad 3 doing out in the middle of Boomfuck Egypt?
Probably, I don't know. They're probably gonna circumvent and capture the castle. We'll just stay here and defend storage site.
I'll put you in a position where it's hide you from the RPG a little bit, and then if you wanna.
I will be
manage.
Right back to take a piss.
I turned the engine off, so hit E if you jump in the driver's seat.
Movement bearing 347, 200 meters out north.
Crossing road northwest of the point.
Squad leaving a scout northwest.
Why are you talking to SL? He's still taking the lead, I think.
Oh, is he? I didn't hear him. Our guys for us have really good spacing. Never seen that before.
I think that's the 303 guy. Unless they left. Oh, my God, they left. Even some old players. The hell was that?
That was a big-ass explosion, I don't know. I think they blew
up the tech. An RPG knocked out a blueberry, because he's not moving. Okay.
It looked like a black smoke cloud, which usually means the vehicle got blown off.
I think that their techie was over there.
Yeah. The techie.
They're on the perimeter.
Did we lose our MV? Oh no, we're still
no.
Here. Okay.
No, our Hummers are up. I think it was just techie out there. Need a medic up on Dearborn.
Yeah, there's still a guy. Dialed it on me, so make sure it's clear before the medic jumps up.
I think I might have got him.
Okay.
Okay, now I got him.
Alright.
We're just gonna defend here for a little while?
Yeah, we're just defending here until Squad 3 gets up there, and yeah, they just set down their FOB, so they're pushing the castle right now.
Hey, Squad Lead, can you put a ammo crate around down?
Yes, sir.
Be down there and build a
castle. Hey, Greg, I think I saw a movement out there, so when you're out there looking, let me know.
Okay.
There's definitely movement out there.
Movement where? On the east.
075 from the, yeah, on the east side from the Humvee.
Thank you.
Alright guys, just hold here still.
Hold southeast, around, southeast.
So you don't have to be directly on it, but just stay around this general vicinity.
I just want to know where these guys are at.
Yeah, I just seen one of our guys die over there and I killed a guy. Right now,
like, really? I think, yeah, that's where they're taking heavy fire right now. They built their FOB over there.
Oh, okay. I was expecting more of a fight at storage.
Yeah, it normally is. I think they were just slow to get off.
Yeah, slower than us.
They can't have the whole team at Castle, but that would just be stupid.
Yeah, I keep expecting to see some guys stream off a pile behind them.
It's gonna happen. It's gonna happen.
I make sure they don't do that with 5 shot or less.
Shit, what was that? Direct rocket.
Get it out of here, get it out of here.
That was a friendly rocket.
Is that friendly?
Yeah. Shoot,
no,
Mason,
no.
You TK.
Oh, somebody's TKing.
Dude, oh, there's shit. A guy in our homebie killing us.
Nate. That's my, no, that was my bad, Nate. Your name is...
Damn!
Oh, he came around that corner.
Fired, man, you're fired.
Oh, shit, I deserve it.
Should I just kill myself? I was almost out of ammo.
That medic might be coming.
Hey, Greg.
Medic, help, please. I love you.
Sorry, buddy. Dude, I held off waiting for it to show up and I was like, oh shit.
That Mason guy's gotta get you far to rock.
Medic, can I get you over here, please? I love you forever, I promise. What the hell? Okay. Why the hell do you keep popping up?
If you see Mason coming up, shoot his ass.
Okay.
Behind him.
Don't do it.
Try not to bunch up, guy.
I was doing so good, Saint.
Dude, I like giving one up. I like giving up, man.
Storage right now.
Do you guys think we should, like, push to castle?
No.
I don't want to risk it.
Somebody has a watch at this point. Boring as it is, somebody's got a
second. We'll just stay here and watch the point.
The other team is slow.
As much as the surprises RPG they had on...
Why isn't Mason banned yet?
There must not be an admin on.
There's no admin on.
Alright, Saint, I'm in the wood line this time. Please don't kill me.
I got you.
Love you. always keep hitting that button. Key.
Alright, I need two volunteers, please.
I'm up.
Mason's going back to Keith TK and just spawn on the fob.
Let's go.
Everybody else at the point, we're gonna push in the Humvee here to the castle.
All of us?
No, just the people that aren't in the Humvee stay at storage, alright?
Alright, got it. That's me, Nate, and whoever's down there. Zine. He's saying kill the engine in that bitch. There we go.
Guys, the Hummer's taking two lat hits. It's gonna go if you get hit by anything, maybe.
Oh, you need to repair it.
Oh, they got
yeah, a Humvee up there too.
Hey, how much is a vehicle repair station? Is that 300?
Four.
God damn, four. We need supplies, man, or something.
Yeah, they need to put in a freaking Lodgy on this map.
There's no Lodgy on this?
Yeah,
we don't
not
have Lodgy in this map.
It's an awful map.
Excuse me. Sorry guys, I had to do it. Been eating Christmas, well... Not Christmas dinner, but family reunion type Christmas get together stuff.
So we can come back, put down a vehicle repair station back here.
Yeah, it'll do. I just got shot out of the Humvee. It got destroyed.
Oh shit.
Why are we struggling with Castle right now? You're fired, man.
Alright. Coming from the east, they're on my body.
Roger on that. Let's get in position, guy.
E6, keypad 2. They'll be there in about 20 seconds if they run.
Alright, here we go. Yeah, I got it.
Here they come.
Contact
111. Alright, engage.
Nothing. Too much smoke.
Ravishing, get ready to put a nade on the fob.
Yeah, I'm almost out, dude. They're coming.
If you're almost out ammo, use all that ammo you want to push back to get resupply.
Guy 144. Alright, yeah, they're moving on that building where immigrant is and squad lead.
Yeah, I got a
guy right in the woods. Guy right in the woods about to hit me.
Got a whole
I dropped him.
No,
I dropped him.
Fucking shot.
Dude, I shot him right in the fucking throat.
Alright, I'm gonna try to set up this vehicle.
Alright, guy bearing 110.
The building.
One ten.
Medic. Medic. Medic.
He said too far.
Put that bitch right next to the door.
need a medic. Medic over by Humvee, please.
Guy to the south.
Alright, Humvee's out.
We're capping castle, it looks like.
Guy bearing east, direct east.
Airborne, I'm gonna try to put the heat on that motherfucker. He's gonna...
God damn it.
Is that Humvee still up?
No, we're on ammo. And I'm down.
Right, I'm gonna bring it back to base. Wrong.
Yeah, you might want to just shot a grenade at it.
You guys need to move that back.
Everybody else stay on the point. I'm gonna get this resupplied real quick.
Chris, you're driving right toward him.
It's bulletproof windows. Should
the
here.
Fuck?
Yeah, yeah,
we got guys inside.
Oh, that just barely missed me. If you're dead, spawn it. Someone spawn it main with me and man the gun. Saint, you're a good gunner, so stay at spawn him.
I think we might have castle, boys.
Yeah, I just dodged two RPG shots to get this somebody saved. No biggie, though. I almost died.
Normal damage.
Try this again.
Oh. Yep, 1 second.
The guy on the fucking resupply point. You're in the upper floor where the resupply pallet is. They're on that mezzanine up top.
Fuck, damn, it was my building.
I still have contacts near the road. I clear them out and they just keep coming in.
Got a fob by storage, close. We gotta get castle, dude. We're not gonna be able to hold this bitch off much longer.
We're coming in with the Humvee, so hold your position.
They're everywhere, be careful.
You have to push out. That might work if you're getting shot as soon as you move.
Shit, they're right by you guys. There's a dude right on the other side of the wall, right next to you fucking guys. You two back.
They can actually bleed you out if they hit you right.
That's like 30 minutes, man.
at 30 points in 8 minutes. We don't have one.
Yeah.
Got storage secure. Another two people can hop in the Humvee with me, and I'll take you over to Nilrim Village. Drop you off.
Why are we going to Nil?
There's still guys here. I just killed another guy right in the middle of the map. Right in the middle of this little storage site.
Whoever's taking that fob, it's gonna take you a while, man. I want to just start moving.
We can have another two people hop in the Humvee real quick.
Oh shit, they're right outside the fall.
They're inside the fob.
Yeah, let them have it.
Medic! I need a medic on my position.
Right.
Medic!
They're also east of storage.
Medic!
FYI.
We're being useless right now at sword.
Yeah, we need to have Hummer support up here, man. A lot of guys.
Alright, everybody start pushing over to railroad. We don't need the bomb here anymore defended. They can take it if they want.
I'm digging it up.
If you want to dig it up, you need SL to stand over and press up.
Yeah, I do.
It goes a lot faster.
I'll get this Humvee resupplied real quick. There's another Humvee that spawned back at main, so we'll take that one too. We'll have two drivers, Saint. So you'll take the other Humvee, and I'll take this one. Pretty sure we're about to win this game anyway.
Get a massive amount of people, man.
Railroad.
Pouring out of that bit.
That's reassuring.
We're gonna go get them first. Oh, wait, Sane, I gotta get this right in front here.
This is gonna take forever.
Drunken Sloth, hop in that Humvee over with Saint. The other Humvee.
Fuck it. I ain't got time for this shit.
Got it, I'll get it, really.
Alright.
This is being fair right now. Medic hop in with me. Somebody hop in this crow's nest.
You should probably have a rifleman near the
Yeah, probably, but we'll pick you guys up before we hit Railroad Village, so I'll set up a setup on this road right here.
Wait for me, buddy.
Rally over there.
Yeah.
I think one plan on taking those Hummers.
Oh man, supper's killing me.
Are we moving out? Run someone over on the map.
Move out.
Do you just keep hitting run? Just.
I'm gonna pick up my guys on the road that's near rail docks real quick, but we'll drop you guys over there so you can push up.
You're saying that in what?
Oh, wrong chat.
Yeah.
Tired, boys. Sounded like enemy.
Greg, watch your south. On the hill.
Yep.
Alright.
That's all you want to drop a rail?
Let's push up with the troops.
Try to push along the road. I don't want to push through.
Medic, I think I need you. Never mind.
Infantry, start pushing up.
Alright, push up, push up. Ah, shit, push up. This driver, push up. Push up.
Just a heads up, we did lose the Bob at Castle.
Stop.
Dang.
Damn, I can't hit you. Would you drive it, dude?
Pull medic! Me. Medic! Somebody's got us zeroed.
Alright, bud.
Alright, the other guys are medics, they're funky man.
That's up before you get too far away. You want to throw down a rally?
Yeah, let's get a rally down just in case.
Rally's down. What has happened with the Humvee? Why is it stopped?
We're just fixing ourselves.
Alright, here we go. Got him.
Let's see if I see anyone.
Let's push along with the infantry next time. Covering fire so they can push on the river. A little bit too dangerous to get it on the open.
Gunner has to learn how to shoot while drive. Which is hard to deal with.
Some of them are beyond the fence, 89 east.
Thank you. I'm hitting the fence line. Up by a whole squad.
Yeah, I need a medical nearby. That's the wall. Got three guys down. One is
medic. Medic. Medic.
All right, we'll wait for you to get repaired on V, and then we'll push up together.
Medic, can you try to push to me, please? About the railroad tracks.
The right pass wall to the east.
Screw it. Where's squad 3 at?
We'll push a launch road over here.
Where's our second medic? Still on the truck?
Yeah, he's still on the Humvee. I'm a target. Will you spawn in and man this gun over at main? So the medic can go support the troops and heal up everybody.
Okay. Is it a crow or is it a...
It's a crow, so you'll have to be at the third seat. They're drunk and switched to the fourth seat, so you can get into the third seat. There you go, switch over. Alright, let's move out.
Guys, to switch seats, you can press F1 through 10 or something.
Damn! Fuck. Alright, nobody gonna come get me over here either. We need to rally down inside a freaking railroad village. It's too far away.
A2, you can take lead, we'll be behind you.
Alright, will do.
You seen him
in
the last second.
Are you watching Star Trek or something in the background?
Yes, yes I am.
Star Trek.
I thought I heard that beeping.
The original Star Trek.
That's that old school, yeah, that's that old school.
The old school Star Trek.
Ooh, right, Star move Trek.
Just a heads up, I have a yellow clip in right up.
That's alright, that'll do.
What are they pushing this way for?
Alright, we're gonna push along the road with these Humvees with the men that are in the buildings right now, that way we can provide and cover fire.
We need a closer rally.
I'll set it down once I get over there. But somebody else will have to drive the Humvee.
Probably wouldn't hurt just leave the crow stationary. Because it's a pain in the ass to aim it while moving.
I'm running up on
him. We're taking a railroad village.
Heck yeah.
Nope.
GG, boys.
I don't want to say I carried my fucking team, but the kills say so.
Alright, I'll see you guys later.
I mean, shit, I had more kills than squad 4 combined.
I had more electoral kills, so.
Hey, we came late.